My name is Alexis McAdams, and I'm a research analyst with the Southeastern Wisconsin Regional Planning Commission, or SEWRPC. Together with our project partners, we're monitoring the impact of chloride on our environment.
Today, we're visiting our site on Underwood Creek in Wauwatosa near Highway 100. This is just one of our 40 monitoring sites across southeastern Wisconsin. Our monitoring sites mainly consist of a sensor that is submerged in the river year-round. Our sensors record water temperature, water depth, and specific conductance. Specific conductance is a measure of the amount of ions dissolved in the water, including chloride ions. Chloride enters our rivers from a variety of sources, including road salt, fertilizer use, wastewater treatment plants, and water softeners. Our sensors send this data to our office automatically using solar-powered telemetry units that communicate with local cell phone towers.
The data collected by our river monitoring equipment helps us better understand the amount of chloride in our rivers and streams. This information is important to help us make